Jesus, Deacon, do you read? What the hell is that?
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep. Abstergo's looking for you. And they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate, we're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the suite finds you.
Got it, go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping.
That's a server sweep. Abstergo's looking for you. And they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate, we're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the suite finds you.
Got it, go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping.
Thank you.
signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code.